39-year-old man dies in a vehicle crash on I-90 Thursday night. It happened about 2 miles east of Spearfish around 6:45 p.m. at mile marker 16. The South Dakota Department of Public Safety said the man's car was stopped on the interstate's westbound driving lane when it was struck from behind by a pickup driven by a 20-year-old man. The car's driver was declared dead at the scene. His name has not yet been released. The pickup driver was not injured.